The stories that we're working all new this morning, a large crash shut down 95 South in Attleboro this morning. Mass State Police tell us there were two separate crashes involving a total of four cars near exit 2. We're told another four cars hit debris on the highway from those crashes, causing them to be disabled. One person was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. All of the crashes remain under investigation.